And here's a man who has enough confidence for, frankly, an entire locker room. LA Knight.
Let me talk to him, Cole. This man is an old school throwback in a new school age. The cars, the cashola, the charisma, the pure God-given ability to win matches. They don't really make him like LA Knight anymore, and that is a testament to the man himself.
Well, Corey's excited, and I'll be honest, so am I. Let's see what all the hype is about.
But let's not forget about theory.
A guy who defines confidence the second he walks from backstage.
There is confidence, and there is cockiness, Corey. Pretty sure for as much as Theory has the former, he manages to overcompensate with the latter. It's the reason why he's such a target here in WWE.
Short clothesline hits its mark. Theory gets fended off. Oh! Austin Theory is a young and hungry talent. Do you think that will help him or hurt him in this match tonight?
You think it might hurt him, but Theory's natural abilities have been more than enough to offset any inexperience. As long as he doesn't let this one get away from him, he'll be in good shape.
The fist has been dropped.
Looks like LA Knight has no respect for his competition.
That's that self-entitled confidence from Theory.
Caught with a clothesline. He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match. And gets tossed back into the mat.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down. Oh no, I see blood coming from Theory's face now.
Theory's lost any momentum here.
Yeah, some flaws in Theory's game plan are showing. Theory sidesteps.
Nice right hand. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. How's that for a counter? Knife edge chop.
Huge boot.
Uh-oh. Turns it around.
Insulting.
And back elbow creates separation.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Jarring impact.
There's no way this is gonna work. No way.
Oh, yes way.
Suplex. Oh, suplex.
Oh.
Hoisted up.
And you have to think moves like that are why LA Knight is so confident.
Just one of many reasons Knight is the real deal in every sense of the word.
Oh, and Theory fights back.
Banging back with their own counter.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
He's just getting beaten at all fronts here.
Go behind.
Oh, nine.
Look at this.
Suicide dive.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
That holds back Theory's attack.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of. Heading back to the ring.
Knife edge chop. Counters that. Oh, a smash. Austin Theory looking to end this.
That could be curtains for Knight.
That's gotta be it.
Gutsy performance.
And for a silver spoon kid like Theory, you have to think he's getting more frustrated by the second.
Burning hammer! LA Knight kicked to the gut with BFT. Knight stamping an end to this.
LA Knight gets the win.
Here is your winner, LA Knight.
And a very strong performance here from tonight's winner.
This is the product of hard work and in-ring adaptability. He's got all the tools, and he put them to use tonight.